Hi, everyone. Hello. Happy Wednesday. It's me, Frenomania, coming to you live from my apartment in Chicago, as always. I don't know why I feel the need to say that, because it's the same location every time. So, hi, folks. I hope you guys are all having a good week so far. Hello, Fan. Hello, Gabriel. Hello, Ampy. Hello, Glass. Everyone who has said hello in chat or who is lurking, whatever you may be doing, whatever your preferred mode of participation is. I'm glad you are all here. Yo, big nerd! Thank you! Kazooing is, one of my quirks, I guess for lack of a better term, with the stream. So, anyway, hope you guys are all having a good week so far. I'm having a pretty good week myself, and I'm excited to play some Suikoden 2 tonight. That's right, Glass. You are elsewhere on the planet where it is no longer Wednesday, so happy Thursday to you, then. So, all right. Well, here is where we are, guys. It's a brand new day. We defeated Luca Blight. Jowy is king of Highland now. So that's new. And the Highland army is like, their forces are retreating. I believe last we saw. So, I think that opens up the way for us to get, like, a bunch of new recruits, probably. So we are at, 74 recruits right now. We have another 34 to find. So I have a feeling that tonight is going to be pretty recruit heavy. So we're going to see if my controller wants to work. First, we're going to see if my controller wants to work. The battery was running low, and I have a USB charger cable that's kind of loose. So it's going to be kind of touch and go here for a little bit, I think. But we'll see. So anyway, I hope you're all having a good Wednesday. I'm having a pretty good Wednesday myself. I forget, did we already talk to these guys? Actually, let's not even do that. Let's just, that's right, we can make peace with Highland and be friends with Jowy again, and everything will be back to normal. It's a simple resolution. It looks like there won't be any battles for a while, and if Apple and the others do their part, the war might be over soon. Yes, the war will definitely be over soon. Hey, Ryu, let's go for a walk, okay? Ever since we escaped from Muse, we haven't had any free time. I want to look around in South Window in Couscous Town. She wants to look around in South Window in Couscous Town. So that tells me that's where the plot advances next. And I don't really want to advance the plot yet because I want to go find people. I don't know what floor I just picked, actually. There we go. Let's go talk to Richmond. Let's see if Richmond can investigate any new folks. Alright, Richmond. There's some things that even Richmond doesn't know. Wait, what? No, you're supposed to know everything, Richmond! You're supposed to know everything! Yes, yeah, there are some places I can go now because it was full of soldiers before, so. While he was on his journey to manhood, he met Odessa and she changed his life forever. Odessa became the first leader of the Torin Liberation Army, with him as her lieutenant. Alright. How to gain companions. Any new companion? Ooh, someone new! So let's find out who this is. Who this new person is that we don't know about. Alright. In the meantime, let's see if we can get some recruits knocked out here. Do I have in my party items the, yeah, the Celadon Urn. Excellent. So I can go get LeBrant right now. I'm pretty sure. Assuming I can get back into Raddit Town, which I'm pretty sure I can because I'm guessing the Highland Army has left. So, yes, I'd like to teleport to Raddit Town, please. One Raddit Town. One Raddit Town, please. Thank you. All right. I'm not being kicked out. That's a good sign. Now I just have to find wherever the antique person is. Where's LeBrant's place? I think it's down here. Ah, here we go. Hey, LeBrant. I have a Celadon urn for you.
Welcome. What can I do for you today? Would you like something appraised? Lend us your strength. My strength, you say? What does that mean? My, oh my, the leader of the Nakatomi army is my customer. I can judge antiques, but I'm not so good at judging people. Isn't that something? War is a tragic thing. It makes men into beasts. Many irreplaceable antiques have been destroyed in the fire of war. That is no less of a tragedy. I understand. I'll help you, but I have just one condition. There is a certain antique that I want you to find for me. I want to see whether or not you are really the great hero I think you are. Okay? I want you to find me a Celadon vase. If you bring me one, I'll join your group. Celadon vase? What? Okay, so vase is just another word for urn. Okay, gotcha. I was gonna be like, wait, no. Welcome, Lord Ryu. That vase! It's a Celadon vase, all right. I knew you could do it, Lord Ryu. Now, I'll lend you my services, as I promised.
Woohoo! Yay! Lebrant joined the group. Oh, hang on, I gotta do the thing. The thingy thing. Where it's like, command, recruit, plus, bam. There we go. Yay! We did it! We found a new recruit.
Well, I guess I'll close this shop now and head for Punhouse Castle.
That's right.
Close the shop forever! I won't be able to travel along with you, so please excuse me.
He slowly backs away and then runs off. Alright, excellent. So let's see. Yeah, that's like a new record, Gabriel. I owe it all to the blinking mirror. I love that we have the blinking mirror now. Alright, so we can take Lebrant off the board. Let's see. There's someone named Hoy. My information about Hoy says he's still hanging around Rannet Town, but I'm not sure how. I think you can take the boat down to Banner Village, Midnight Fox. I don't know if I have a... Well, you know what? There is one person in Banner Village who had a portrait. I don't know much about her. Her name is Ellie. She was just like standing outside the inn in Banner Village. Let's talk to some folks around here. Looks like Lord Shu is doing well, eh? Yep, doing quite well.
Hey, what's wrong this time?
The Mercenary Fort, Tota Village, Ruby Village, they're all just burnt out shells. I want to go back home soon. Oh, I remember. The name of the place is the Torin Republic. Yes, it is. Good job.
Yeah, Banner Village is past here. Want to take a boat there?
So let's go ahead and take a bit. Let's go ahead and take the boat to Banner Village.
Banner Village. Let's go to Banner Village and we will be in Banner Village. Yes, Banner Village.
Alright, Banner Village, here we go. Should be interesting now, you say, Glass. Why, pray tell, per se, would you note that? Hey, did you come up river from Rannet? What's it like up there? I've never been outside of Banner. This is like a really tiny place to never be outside of. I may be just a kid, but I'm one of the best fishermen in Banner. Oh, there's a kid that's dressed like me. Hey, want to hear something cool? There's this guy that's been staying at our inn. All he does is fish in the pond back there. I think he's called Tick Dowl.
Wait, what? What? No. What? What?
Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. Seriously. Oh, I don't see him here. All Ko can talk about these days is Lord Ryu. So hang on. Like, Tyr? Is like, around here somewhere? No way. Let's not do that. Yeah, the Tick Dowl glitch. Yeah, that is another thing, Gabriel. Like, I have to do training and stuff as well for one of the characters, too. Hi, Ellie! Okay, I guess I can't really do anything yet with Ellie still. But wait, though. Said something about Tyr being around here, fishing. All he does is fish. They say that if you cross the mountains to the north, you can get to the Torn Republic. And if you head upriver, you'll find the city of Raddit. But I've never actually been to either. Okay, kid, tell me your thing one more time. Staying at our inn, all he does is fish in the pond back there. So, pond. Where is this fishing pond? That's not the... That's not it, is it? No. Or was it? Yeah, this is the way to... Oh, hi, who are you? Grabby-o! 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 Ah! God! Holy crap! Suddenly Grabby-o! Hang on. I have to message someone who will appreciate this. Ah! Oh my god, okay. Wait a minute. I beg your pardon, but you can't come through here right now. I hope you don't mind. Oh, controller, this is not the time to stop working. Okay, there we go. Oh, but I can't go through there. If there's someone who is in the previous game in my party. Oh. Well, I could easily fix that. Oh my god, Grabby-o! Oh my god. I'm so happy. I'm so happy about that. Okay. Let me go back to the castle and get someone from Suikoden 1. Actually, can I use the blinking mirror, like, right now? Yeah, there we go. Alright. Let's get some old friends in our party. Oh my gosh. That was such a great surprise! Oh my god, that was fantastic! Grabby-o is the best. Okay, we gotta put Victor and Flick in the party. Oh, well, I guess they're currently not available for reasons. I could put Hix and Tengar in the party, I guess. Why not? And maybe Valeria. And maybe Humphrey. There we go. Alright. Oh my gosh, that makes me so happy. That is fantastic. Send me back to Banner Village! Send me back to Banner Village! The boy in red was not lying, no. He was not. Always trust people who are cosplaying as you. Is my takeaway from this today. Wait a minute. I beg your pardon, but you can't come through here right now. I hope you don't mind. Oh, I still can't go through. Oh. I guess maybe I need to have, like, the right people in the party. Oh, well. That's fine. That's fine. We'll come back later. Alright. Well. Oh, talk again to the boy? That never would have occurred to me to do that. Let me try doing that. Oh, yes. I want to find some way to move that guy with a scar on his cheek.
Hey, mister! Do you want to meet General Ryu?
Sure.
Okay then, how's this? I'll run up the hill over there and yell, "Help!" I'm pretty sure that guy with the scar in his cheek will freak out and come running to help. When he's gone, go see Ryu.
So he thinks Tyr is Ryu, I see.
That's interesting.
I'll sneak back into my house, of course. Oh yeah, I live in the inn over there.
Oh man, this is a nice little extra.
I am sorry, but if you could just wait a little bit longer.
Help! Somebody, anybody! Hey, you over there, mister, help!
What's that? What, that voice? Is it the boy from the inn?
Ah, there's Tyr!
Ah, Tyr!
I'm saying Tyr instead of Tick Dow.
Long time no see. Oh yeah, this is...
Can I talk to you for a minute, or your... Can I talk to you for a minute? Let's talk to him for a minute.
Young master! I've been looking everywhere for you. Something terrible's happened.
I told him never to go up into the hills. With this war raging, the mountain bandits can't do their business. What if they started kidnapping people?
No, it can't be.
Are you sure about that?
Of course, I saw it with my own eyes. Young master, let's go. Kidnapping children for money. That we cannot forgive! Never!
Holy crap, the Soul Eater!
Young master. Ted and his grandfather both gave their lives to protect the Soul Eater. I don't think the rune itself is evil, so please, young master, let's go.
That's right. The curse of the Soul Eater is that everyone who's close to you, like, dies. You put a hand on my shoulder. Yes, let's go.
Young master, I'm coming with you, you know. Okay, then, Ryu, is it? We meet again, a bit more formally.
Gremio joins convoy! Tick Dowell joins convoy!
Let's kick out Hicks.
Okay, that's fine with me.
Yeah, let's change formation.
We've got Tyr in our party.
Actually, let's put Valeria over here. You guys, we have Tyr in our party. You guys, we have Tyr in our party. Oh my God, this is the best.
Co, I'd come with you if I could, but...
Alright, well, let's see what's going on.
Oh no, please rescue Co.
Okay, so I guess we're going up into the hills. Oh wait. No, we can't go any further this way. Gotta go the other way. Alright, apparently it's a rescue mission. Then. But like, didn't he say he was gonna sneak back into his house? Like... Isn't he like at the... Like, isn't his house the inn or something? Oh well. I guess maybe not. Well, let's save the game. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. How does this game make me so happy? Oh man, okay. Alright, let's go up this way. Let's go find some bandits. This is so cool! Whoops. They can do a double attack together! Yes, I am absolutely doing this! There is no chance of me not doing that. Ah! Ah, that's so cool! Oh, the red-haired girl is a substitute for if I import a save with Gremio dead? Ah, I see. It's the best thing since the buddy attack, Appy. It is the best thing since the buddy attack. Ooh, a treasure chest I didn't find before. Yeah, this is happening every single time. This double leader attack is happening every single time. Ah, that is so cool! That is the coolest. Bum ba da 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 da! Mega medicine! Oh my gosh. This is fantastic. Double leader attack, of course! Da 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 da! Yep, no more family attack. So wait, I didn't actually recruit Tyr, did I? He didn't actually, like, he's not actually one of the I don't remember doing the you gotta recruit dance, so... I don't think that counted. Man, if it did though, that would be so cool. Yeah, that's what I thought, class. Thanks. Ba 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 ba. All right. Oh, they're still standing there. Well then. Well, now they're not. Ba da da bum 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 ba da da ba. Let's just auto fight. Yeah, Tyr's been through a lot of stuff, so I think it's fitting that he just looks the way he does. Like, look at his face. Like, he's got like that 1,000-yard stare. Oh, I'm climbing so slowly up the ladder, so slow. I'm not even really sure if I'm going the right way, but I don't know. Heading back toward Gregminster, though. So that could be interesting if I show up at the Torn Republic border with Tyr. I can't believe I have tier. Oh my god. That is so cool. Oh, I think this isn't the way up either. Alright, I think I need to go over this way.
Yo, Blue, how's it going? Yeah, happy belated Easter to you too. How is life?
Things are going good for me this week. This stream is off to a strong start. Because I got tier and found Gremio. Let's do double leader attack. I was going to do auto fight, but that's boring. Let's do double leader attack. I'm going to abuse the heck out of that.
Difficult but full of adventures.
I hear you on that, Blue. Life can be difficult and full of adventures nonetheless. So I wonder if... What happens if I try and go to the Ninja Village now? Let's find out. Dun 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 dun.
Yo, Peter, how's it going, man? Yo, Magic, what's up? Happy Wednesday, everyone.
This is Suikamania. Oh, yeah.
Bum, 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 bum. Leveling up, and we're getting real good, and we got lots of potch.
Oh, look. More tigers. Let's automatically take care of them. Bum, bum, ba. Bum, bum, ba. Man. Tyr is, like, really good with whacking things with his giant murder stick.
A spy!
Okay, so this obviously still doesn't work.
Do you expect me to believe you just accidentally stumbled across a town as well hidden as Rokkaku? Well, on closer inspection, you're just a harmless kid. Sasuke, Mondo, escort him back to the road.
Yes, sir.
Oh, well. I was hoping that having Tyr in my party, they'd be like, wait, this person is Tyr McDowell, but nope. Oh, well. That's right. I need, like, an actual ninja, probably. Oh, well. It was worth a try. That's a good question, Magic. Oh, look, we found bandits.
Whoa! Who the hell are you? Wait a minute. You're not here to get the kid back, are you?
I could be like, I didn't say that. Let Ko go.
Did you hear that? A kid's asking us to return a kid.
Hey, I'm not just a kid. I just killed Luca Blight. Well, I mean, it took thousands of us to kill Luca Blight, but whatever. Or hundreds, rather. It took hundreds to kill Luca, but he killed thousands by himself.
Huh? Hey, why aren't you guys laughing?
Boss? That guy, he's...
You know this guy?
No, it's... He's...
Now that you mention it, I think I've seen that guy too. He's... What? Am I missing something? Are they famous? They're just brats after all. Who are they?
Oh, sweet summer child. This guy's... He's the leader of the Nakatomi Army.
The Nakatomi Army? Wait, you mean the guys that defeated Luca Blight?
And that guy was the leader of the Liberation Army from the Torin Republic. They're together! Ha ha ha! Oh, that's awesome, Magic. That's really cool.
The Liberation Army? You mean the ones who took down the Scarlet Moon Empire?
Yeah, you're in deep, buddy.
It can't be.
Boss!
What are you fools waiting for? Well, what are you fools waiting for? Get him!
But...
Yeah! We're out of here!
Oh my gosh.
Well then, you've certainly regretted your words, haven't you? You can return Ko now.
I can't say I have, Magic.
Forgive me! The kid is...
What?
There's a monster just ahead! We ran from it and had to desert the kid! Damn it! Why did we have to turn to kidnapping? Why did we turn to a life of kidnapping? Why?
Truly! Now we've really got to hurry. Let's go, young master! Ryu!
Alright, well, let's save.
The journeyman crystal is shining. I do wish to save. Let's access the Record of Fate.
He does look like a dirtier Victor. I was kind of thinking he had some resemblance to Victor Gabriel. It's like, if Victor's life had taken a different path, it would be that guy. That would be the result. Alright. So, where's the way to the monster? Is it this way? No, this is a dead end with an open treasure chest. Never mind. Is it this way? Let's go fight a monster with the two leaders of the two armies from the two Suikoden games, like the ultimate team.
Oh no! Are you alright, Ko?
Oh.
What happened to him? It looks like he may be poisoned.
Dun dun dun!
Oh dear. Oh god. Ah! It's a giant worm. Oh man. Bum 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 bum. Oh, let's unite against it. Alright, what do you got, Tengar? We've got Earthquake. 800 damage versus all enemies on the ground. Well, this enemy is definitely on the ground, so let's do that. Let's do Protect Mist. There we go. I did already fight one. I was gonna say, this one looks familiar. Yo, Krempty, how's it going? Hey, Dragon Spirit, what's up? Happy Wednesday. Oh, that's quite an earthquake. Holy cow. The ground just like opens up and swallows it into the bowels of hell. That's quite an earthquake. Oh my god, it shoots lightning out of its butt. Oh god. Butt lightning. I was not expecting butt lightning. Worm uses unexpected butt lightning. It was super effective. Let's see. Canopy defense. Repel magic all. One time 100%. There's that. Oh, Revenge Earth. I could do that. Let's use Revenge Earth on Ryu. Let's have Nanami do some healing, I think. Maybe? Yes, let's do that. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, yeah, Dragon Spirit, yes. Actually, several people have told me about that, and I also saw it for myself, too, so. Don't worry, we'll be on top of it. Things will be fine for stream on Saturday. We're good. Thank you for asking, though. I appreciate that. Like, actually, it's kind of flattering that, like, several people have, like, told me about it just out of concern. Just they want to make sure that I know. And I really appreciate that, so thank you.
Bum, Oh, you know what, Glass? That's a good point. Yeah. The double leader attack is a group attack. That's right. So, that's a good point. I will change my strategy then. Let's see. So, let's have Ryu just attack. Humphrey attack. Let's see, let's do Clay Guardian on... Actually, maybe Tengar should do Clay Guardian on herself, just to, like, keep her from being... deaded. Let's do Kindness Drops on Tengar. Oh, right, I have the Soul Eater. I forgot. Well, let's use the Soul Eater, then. Duh, I have the Soul Eater. Oh, here comes the Soul Eater. Here comes the Soul Eater. Oh, God. This worm is getting the ever-lucky, ever-loving heck judged out of it. Oh, God! It molted! It became a poison moth. Oh, great. Well, that's just spiffy. That is wonderful. Let's see. Could do Shining Light. I could do Charm Arrow. Also, let's actually do Battle Oath. Actually, no, let's not do Battle Oath yet. Let's do Great Blessing. Because everyone needs, like, some minor healing, but... Oh, man. What else? Let's do Canopy Defense, I think. Nanami. Actually, let's just have you attack. And then Tear. That's hell's probably not gonna work, so let's do Black Shadow. Oh man, critical hit, Nanami. Canopy defense. Can it be? Canopy? Like even cooler than in Suikoden 1, like the effects for the Soul Eater, the animations for like all the Soul Eater spells. This is so cool. All right, Shining Light. Let's do Shining Light. Actually, hold on. Yeah, let's do Shining Light. Let's do Shining Light. Attack. Falcon Rune. Tengar, you just attack. Nami, you just attack. Tear, you keep using that Soul Eater. You keep eating souls. Absolutely you should, Dragon Spirit, because Chrono Trigger... Chrono Trigger. I almost said Chrono Trigger. That doesn't make any sense. Chrono Trigger is, objectively speaking, the best game of all time. Anyone who says otherwise is incorrect. I mean, entitled to their opinion. But incorrect. And I'm right because I'm wagging my finger wildly in the air. Bump 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 bump. Let's just do a regular attack for you. Let's see. Tengar, Nanami, Tear. Just do some more Black Shadows.
Okay, well, to be fair, I've never played Xenoblade, so...
Suikoden 2 is really good. Oh man, critical hit on the Falcon Rune, yes!
And here comes some more Soul Eater stuff. You know what, I think this is probably actually the most times I've used a Soul Eater. Like, I think I've used Soul Eater more times, like, in this battle than I did in the entirety of Suikoden.
Three crits in a row.
What in the world is going on here? This is like slowed way down. But everyone has canopy defense working for them, so... What even was that? Oh god! Valeria, no! Alright. Let's do that, let's do that. Oh, it doesn't amp me. Well, it's a good thing I had canopy defense up, because I would not have liked that to hurt. That would not have been enjoyable. I dare say. I dare say that would have not been good. Man, this thing has a lot of hit points. Humphrey! Oh dear. Alright, well... Everyone's taking damage from this now. Oh god. Oh god, what's going to happen? Okay, that wasn't so bad. No, not Tear! Not Tear! Oh god, Tear's not in good shape either. That's okay, because I have, like, plenty of rune power to, like, make people happy again. Like Battle Oath. Everyone will be happy when I use Battle Oath. Everything's gonna be okay, everyone. Tengar. Let's do canopy defense again. It's okay, you're all gonna be just fine. Oh no, I hope you find a Dragon Spirit. Where's my 3DS, actually? I thought I had it on my desk. Oh well. I'm sure it's around somewhere. Yeah, we got people healed and we got Berserk going on. Man, I love having two True Runes in the same party. This is really cool. Ah, take that, you giant poison moth. You big jerk. Victory is ours.
Young master, we're done for if we stay here. We've got to take Ko and get out of here. Okay, young master? Ryu? Huh?
Look at the power of their true runes!
Wait, what in the world? They brought back the poison moth? What's going on? What is this? So wait, they like... Oh, so they, like, finish it off, I guess. What was that all about? 50,000 potch? Holy crap!
It looks like you did it, young master. But Ko...
It's hot. I'm so hot.
That monster must have poisoned him. What should we...
Oh, good thinking, young master. Dr. Liukin and Gregminster will be able to help this child.
So let's hurry. Ryu, can you accompany us to Gregminster?
Yeah, I'll be happy to go to Gregminster with Tyr and Gremio. I would love to. Let's do exactly this thing. Okay, seriously, tigers. We just beat a giant poisonous moth, and if you think you have a chance, you're crazy. That was the Bright Shield's fourth spell. Ah. Do I have that? I don't think I have access to it, do I? Because that's awesome. A preview of things to come. Excellent, good. I am pleased. So Tyr helped me access my Rune's fourth spell. Gotcha. Let's automatically win. Whoa, Nanami, nice. Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-ba. I am quite pleased by this development. Quite pleased.
Hey, you there! Past this gate lies the torn rip-
Is it? It is! Lord McDowell! It's Lord McDowell! You've come back! Varkus, this child is poisoned. We have to get to Dr. Liukin.
What? All right, I understand. I'll take you to Gregminster as fast as I am able. To Gregminster!
The poison has more or less left the boy's system. You may rest easy.
Ah, thank goodness. Thank you so much, Dr. Liukin.
Come now. This is home. I make my living. Well then, if you'll excuse me, a doctor's work is never done.
Oh my gosh, we brought Tyr back to Gregminster! I was not expecting this tonight.
Lord McDowell, I'm greatly pleased to see that you are safe. And I am also glad you've made your way back to the Torn Republic. The office of president has always been rightfully yours. Please, come this way.
He's like, no!
Lord McDowell, why?
President LePant.
Why did you leave this land in the first place? The Torn Republic is the country you fought and spilled blood to build. The country you made. It would be inappropriate for me or anyone else to hold this office. It is yours.
He is really averse to the idea. Dear, nothing you say will change his mind. Tyr is just a boy. Boys always have their eyes set on the distant horizon. There are things more important than being cooped up in an airless room and being called president. Were you not the same, dear?
I see. I won't try and convince you. Please, promise me that you will one day return to us.
He's like, okay with that.
Lord McDowell. I won't detain you any further. I know there are people waiting for you.
Yeah, so if you're confused about why I'm calling Tick Dowell either Tyr or Lord McDowell, Glass has the reason there. His full name is Tyr McDowell. Oh, hold up. So they're still in my party. Cool.
President LePant is very wise. He has supported our young country most grandly.
Oh, man. So where else can I go? Who else can I talk to? Isn't Lord Allen, co-commander of the Republican Guard, just so dreamy?
All right, I've already talked to some of these people before, but, well, let's see how much the game lets us do. Oh man, there's Tyr's clothing! Tyr, if you need a new outfit, there's a clean one for you. The hero's clothes replica. Tyr McDowell, leader of the Liberation Army. And this is the room where it all started. A guy named Kanan was just arrested for fraud right here in the capital city. Yep, that's Kanan. That copper hammer was made by the famous blacksmith, Moves. Man, I need a blacksmith. Ah! Pond and Cleo!
Young master! Young master! It's been such a long time! I'm so glad to see you! I had a feeling you'd be back, so I came home as well.
Oh, come on, Pond! You only came back because you ran out of money.
Please don't mention that in front of the young master!
Welcome home, young master! So, how was your journey? Were the countries you visited interesting?
Welcome back, Tyr. You left so suddenly, we were all worried about you.
So you just kind of like leave in the middle of the night at the end of Suikoden.
I wanted to show everyone how much better my cooking got these last 3 years, but with you around, I won't get a chance.
Oh, that's right. Because Gremio is like the best cook. Ah, oh, we're eating at Tyr's house. Oh man, that was so cool. Bookcase. So what's the deal now? Reading desk.
Locked drawer.
Let's see. What's this?
Expensive looking vase. Barrel full of whiskey. Can I take that with me?
Hi, Cleo. Bye, if it isn't Ryu, you don't want to rest?
Oh my god. I can't stop thinking about you. Miss Cleo, what are you doing?
Huh? I suppose I'm just thinking. Ryu, is waging war painful for you? 3 years ago, the young master, Lord McDowell, fought as our army's leader. He brought many things to many people. But I've been thinking, what did Lord McDowell personally gain from that war?
I have a reason to fight.
Ryu, such a strong child. You really do resemble the young master of 3 years ago. Thank you for speaking with me, Ryu.
Alright, cool. Oh, Pawn.
Bye, Dragon Spirit. Thanks for hanging out with us.
Young bastard. I'll protect you.
Gremio's cooking stew! Yay!
It's been quite a while since we were last in this house. Young master, even though this place may hold painful memories, it's still our home. Good morning, Ryu. Ko seems to be in great shape. Varkas is waiting for us at the castle, so let's be off. We'll come with you as far as the village.
Yay, they're gonna come with me for a little bit more. Huzzah!
Can I talk to anyone else? While I'm, like, looking around. Now, there's someone who is wanting this. Yeah, there we go. Lorelei, that's right. Are you still here? Shouldn't you be going back soon? You've got lots to do, don't you? Yes, will you come with us? Come with you? Join the Nakatomi Army? But are you going to win? Yeah, we beat Luca Blight. We already beat Luca Blight. What more do you need? Fine. Rumors tell of Sindar ruins near the City of Muse. Ooh, Sindar ruins near the City of Muse, eh? And the Goddess of Victory does indeed seem to be smiling down on you. Oh, nice! We got Lorelei! Woohoo! Yo, Sai, how's it going? Yeah, you can call me Jeff. That's my name, so... I am totally fine. I answer to Jeff or Brenneman or Brennemania or Bren or whatever. So... Anyway, new recruit, that's what I'm doing. Bam. We got another recruit. What do you want to do? Want me to join your party right now? Go to the castle. Fine then, I know the way. All right, we got Lorelei. Not much, Zai. Life is good. Just plugging along this week with work and such. All right. So actually, I can take Lorelei off the board. Let's see. Oh yeah, the traitor in Gregminster has a portrait too. I don't know if he says anything different right now.
Welcome to Gordon's Mercantile, lad. Huh? Did you want to talk to me about something?
Please join us.
Join? Join what? Explain yourself, boy! Naturally. I see, lad. I mean, Lord Ryu. I've been thinking about leaving this shop to my son and opening a new one. And I heard that Shu, the famous trader, is in Joustin. I'd be happy to set up shop with you, but first, Lord Ryu, I'd like to see what kind of business sense you've got. If you can make 50,000 potch by trading alone, I'll happily join you.
Ah, okay. So that's what I need to do. So let's see. So, Gordon. So, make 50,000 potch by trading. Good. I'm glad that he said that, because now I have a measurable goal. Now I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, very good. So I need to make 50,000 potch by trading. I'll probably work on that at some point, but it's good to know that that's what I'm supposed to do. Bah. I don't think there's anyone else that... Oh, rare finds. What do you have rare finds-wise? Ooh, flowing rune. I will definitely buy a flowing rune. And I'll buy a Mother Earth rune. Let's see. Who can I put a flowing rune on? Oh, I could put it on Ryu's head. I can't say I have, Zai, but if you want to divulge, you certainly can feel free to. Anyway. I don't want to give Ryu too many runes because, like... I'm sure someone else can use the flowing runes, so I'm gonna leave those unattached for now. Oh, any finds here? Any, like, rare finds in the armor shop?
Don't forget, we're the oldest shop in Torin!
Nope, no rare finds. Okay.
Oh, the name of a dragon you made up. Okay, that's cool.
That's the short version. What do you have rare finds-wise? Recipe number 28, curry rice recipe? Why, yes, I will buy that. I found a new recipe.
We need to go back to the castle and see if we can have another cooking contest. Let's save our data.
Yes, cook-offs!
Exactly, Gabriel. That's exactly what I'm thinking. Bum 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 ba da ba da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba ba ba. Hi, Marie. Bum bum ba ba da bum 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 ba da ba. All right. I think I've poked around here enough. I can't go that way. All right. Well, let's go find our ride home.
Ko, are you all better?
Yeah, I'm okay now, mister. They made me drink some awful tasting medicine, though. Mister?
You're really General Ryu, aren't you? And you're General McDowell.
Wow, awesome! I get to meet two heroes at once!
Lord Ryu, I'll escort you to the national border. Are you ready?
Yes, thank you.
Very well. Lord Ryu, we will part company here. Farewell.
Thanks, mister!
Alright. I still have them in my party. Excellent. The longer they're in my party, the happier I am. Well, we're back in Banner Village.
Ryu, I'm sure your battle will continue. However, I know you'll succeed. I know because I see the same hope in your eyes as I did in Young Master's. Whether it's a gift from the heavens or simply destiny, I don't know, but... Ryu, walk your road unafraid. For the time being, the Young Master and I will stay in Gregminster. The Young Master wants to spend some time in his true home. If you're ever in Gregminster, please come and see us. I'll make you some of my special stew.
Bye, Tyr. Bye, Gremio. It was good to see you. Oh my gosh, that was so cool. I like that there's just like a little piece of this game where you can like revisit old friends. It's fantastic.
I'm gonna go too. I can't wait to tell my mom I met two heroes.
Oh, that was fantastic. Alright, so guys, it is actually a little after 8 o'clock, so it's time for our first stretch break. So I'm going to get up and stretch. Actually, I just noticed that Tara's not on the couch anymore, so I'm going to take pet cam off for the time being, because there are no pets, there's just the couch. So I'm going to get up and stretch real quick. You guys take a moment to do the same. Get up, stretch, get a drink of water if you need to, go use the bathroom if you need to. But after I stretch... We will continue with hour two of stream. So, yep, stretch. Hey, Rolite!
Stretch! Hey, Evie. What's up, buddy? Come here. Hey, kitty. Hey, buddy. Oh, hi, pal. How you doing? How you doing, buddy? Scratch your butt.
Do 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 do.
Oh my gosh. So you guys. Yep, come back during the stretch break. Oh, that's interesting to know, Gabriel. That's interesting info to know. So guys, I just poked my head in my bedroom, and Tara and Steiner are both just like stretched out on my bed together. So I don't know if they're going to be coming out to join us at any point. But that's okay. They're just doing their thing, and we'll just keep doing our thing. All right. We have more recruits to find. I'm pretty sure that that Richmond is done investigating by now, so let's head back to the castle. Man, that is a chore, Gabriel, because, like, you can warp to Gregminster, but there's not really a way to warp back from Gregminster, because you have to go all the way back to Banner Village. Okay. Item. Blinking mirror. Okay. So let's go talk to Victor. And let's... Not Victor. Richmond. And let's see what new info we have. Also, we are totally gonna go to the kitchen and see if there's a cooking contest. Oh, hey, Dreamy Warrior. Thanks again for, that's two raids in a row, man. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Max, I heard there's an old man in South Winter who's telling everyone who will listen about his old days as a knight. Oh my god, is this Maximilian? Is this Maximilian from Suikoden 1? Because that sounds like him. Alright. Okay, so Max... old man in South Window who's telling everyone who will listen about his old days as a knight. Cheeky Rain Part 2! Hey Ben, how's it going? Yes, I got a notification, like, that Dreamy Warrior was bringing over some folks, so... That's why I'm like, oh, raid, cool. So anyway, hi, hello everyone from Dreamy Warrior. Dreamy Warrior and co. Good to see you guys again. All right, any new people to investigate? No, not at this time. All right. Well, So I know what I need to do to get Gordon. Sounds like I could go to South Window and get, Max. I can, am I able to go to, Matilda and get Elsie Chan now? Go to Rock Axe. Let me see if I can do that. I think I'm gonna need to have Wakaba in the party. So let's see if we can kick out some more folks. I am great, Ben. I'm glad that you're doing good too. It's good to see you again. Alright. Oh, I have an open space. Let's put... Where are you, buddy? Where's Wakaba? Oh, I can't put Feather in because I don't have two spaces. That's awesome. There's Wakaba. There we go.
Great! Finally, some real action!
Alright. And just in case, let's form the party like that, but... Alright. Oh, I need to go save, too. Oh, I was gonna check the kitchen, that's right. I was gonna check the kitchen. Let's go to Rock Axe real quick. And then we'll come back, and then we'll check out the kitchen. Prefers well-aged old man. Oh wait, that's not where the save point is. This is where the save point is, right here in front of my face. Ba, 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 da, 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 ba.
Oh, anything in the suggestion box? No letter inside. Nobody has anything to suggest. They're still getting over the fact that we've defeated Luca Blight. Oh, are you playing around with RPG Maker, Seth? That's cool. Hope you're having fun. Alright, so... let's see. Well, I can go to the forest path. It doesn't seem like I can actually warp to Matilda. Huh. So maybe I still can't actually get to... maybe Matilda's still closed off to me. Alright, well... oh, who else can I try to find? Let's see. I could try Bob again. You know what? Let's set aside the recruit stuff for a moment. Let's go into the kitchen for like a brief interlude from this recruiting stuff. See if there's another cooking contest to do. Sounds like a lot of work, Seth. I know you'll figure it out, though. I am hungry. It's time to go to the kitchen for some food. Yes! Another cooking contest is underway! Here we go! Hey, Bashak! What are you doing here? It's been so long! Hi-yo. What's wrong? You seem depressed. Hi-yo. I want to have a cook-off with you. Bashak, why do you... Hi-yo! I challenge you to a cook-off! I want the recipe you stole! The Moonbird recipe! Moonbird? What's a moonbird? But why? You and I are friends! Ryu, what should I do? Accept the challenge! Oh, okay. I'll do it. I challenge you to mortal combat! Oh, this is an interesting looking group. Hello, everybody, and welcome! Now, let's get started with today's cook-off. I will be your host today. My name is Fu Tan Chen, as always. First, I'd like to introduce today's panel of judges. As an appraiser, we can be sure of a sound judgment on his part. It's LeBrant! Do all kobolds have as bad a sense of taste as him? It's Gengen! Whatever he eats, he says yummy. It's Bulgan! She's a hard-working rancher who needs her strength. Good luck, little Yuzu! Oh man, this is a weird group. These four judges will be evaluating today's dishes. Okay, now let's introduce our challenger! Today's challenger is... Chef Bashak! And now, the person we've all been waiting for, our army chef, Hi-Yo! Ba-ba-ba-ba-da! The judgment will be based on three dishes. Now, please take your places and get ready to cook! Alright, appetizer. What can we do now? Curry rice.
So what if we combine it with stuff? So curry rice with sugar is kitty curry. We do have a kid in our panel. With salt, salty curry. With soy sauce, Japanese curry. Soy sauce makes everything Japanese. Mayonnaise is creamy curry. Okay, and then what about with red pepper? Red curry. Oh, let's go with red curry. For our main course. We have a pasta dish now. So let's see what our options are with pasta. Pasta with sugar makes kitty pasta. Oh my gosh. Everything with sugar is kitty stuff. With salt, pasta parmesan. That sounds delicious. With soy sauce, downtown pasta. What makes it downtown pasta? I don't understand. What about with mayonnaise? Pasta salad? That makes sense, actually. And then with red pepper, chili pasta. All right, but let's go with pasta parmesan. And then for dessert, let's have cake. Oh, we can make shortcake. We can make Nanami cake. Wait, Nanami cake? Isn't Nanami our sister? We can make black cake if we throw in soy sauce. We can make cheesecake if we throw in mayonnaise. Or we could make fire cake. My God. Let's do shortcake. It looks like they're ready. Okay, go ahead and cook. Come on, everybody, let them hear it. Let the cook off begin. Ba-da-dum-bum, ba-da-dum-bum-bum-bum-ba. Press a button. Press a button. Press it really, really fast. Mash a button. Mash a button. Gonna mash it till it's dead. Gonna mash up my buttons and break my controller. La 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 la. Alright, it looks like they finished cooking all three dishes. First, let's see what our judges thought of the challenger's appetizer. Eiley croquettes. Okay, show us your scores! Not very high scores, huh? Oh my gosh, Gen gave it a zero. Is Gen gonna give everything a zero? Okay, anyway, so he has 7 points. Now, let's see how they judge the champion's appetizer. Red curry! Show us your scores! Gen gave that a 0-2. But I have 8 points. I'm in the lead so far. 8-7. Next, we'll see how the judges like the challenger's main dish. Fried rice! Show us your scores! Oh my god! Gen gave that a 5. Holy crap, so he got 15 points on that, so he's up to 22 points. Alright. Now, we'll see what they thought of the champion's main dish. Pasta Parmesan. Okay, show us your scores. Oh, snap! That was great! 18 points, so I'm up 26 to 22. Woo! Oh, man. Let's see now how the judges like the challenger's dessert. Cheesecake. Oh man, I almost made cheesecake. Wow, we've got some pretty good scores here. So let's see. 8, 13. So that puts him at 35. So I just need 7 points to tie, 8 points to win. And finally, let's see how they like the champion's dessert. Shortcake. Okay, show us your scores. Oh, that was enough, I think. 4, 9, 13. Yes. So I have 41 points, I think. I think it's like 41 to 35. The judging is complete. Let's see how those scores total up. Oh, 39 to 35. Okay. I was off by a couple, but I also kind of lost track. As you can see, the winner of today's cook-off is our champion, Chef Hi-Yo! Woohoo! Hi-Yo! Well, I'm afraid it's time to say goodbye for now. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye! Yeah! A cooking contest! Victory is ours. Alright, is this chef gonna kill himself again?
I knew it. I'm no match.
Why, Bashak? Why are you acting as an agent for the group?
I'm sorry, Hayo. My daughter, Maimi, she's terribly, terribly ill. I need money for the doctors. It's way more money than I could ever earn in my life. That's why I had to. The Black Dragon Group said they'd give me the money if I brought the Moonbird recipe.
Bashak!
Ha ha ha! What a fool you are! You believe that old sob story?
Oh. That's not a man, that's a woman. Never mind.
Hey, you're the woman from before!
Gyokuron! You! Ha ha! Don't be angry, Hayo. After all, you were once one of the four lords of the Black Dragon Group, too.
I remember.
Don't talk to me like you're my friend. Whatever happens to your daughter, it's got nothing to do with me.
You swine! See you again, Hayo. Today was just a greeting.
Oh, wait, sorry, that's the woman. See you again, Hayo. Today was just a greeting, but next time, you're mine! And then she just casually walks off. Bashak!
I'm sorry, Hayo. I was a fool. Even to save my daughter, I should never have done such a thing.
I forgive you, my friend, but what about your daughter?
Don't worry, Hayo. I'll figure something out. Maimi wouldn't be happy if I used dirty money to help her. Anyway, it's not your problem. Please just watch yourself. That guy is serious.
I'm not afraid. I've got lots of powerful friends here.
Yeah, I can see that. Anyway, please take this, Hayo. I hope it'll help you.
You got fried rice recipe. Yeah!
Well, goodbye! Hayo!
Oh, good. He didn't kill himself. We've had a couple of chefs, like, kill themselves after we win. And it's like, but why? Seems like such a silly thing to kill yourself over. Alright. Let's save.
Alright, so we had another thrilling cooking contest.
Now we have more recruits we can find. Let's see if we can get Bob now. Actually, because I think I can't get Elsie Chan, because I'm pretty sure it seems like I can't get into Rock Axe or anywhere in Matilda. So, let me go change my party. I am going to change my party, Leona. Let's kick out everyone. Other than Nanami, of course. Let's put in... Where are my kobolds? There's Gengen. Ah, where'd you go? There's Gabacha. Alright, let's go to Two River. Talk to Bob, see if Bob wants to join us now.
Yes, I want to teleport. Take me to Two River.
Two River City.
Bum 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 ba bum. Hey everyone, thanks again for hanging out with me on this fine Wednesday evening. Whether you're chatting or lurking or doing whatever, doing your thing, I'm just glad you're hanging out. Thank you so much. Just thought I'd say that. Alright, let's see. Hey, Bob. What's up?
What? I thought you left already.
Hey, join our group.
You surprised me. Maybe I can trust you. Maybe. But no, you're not ready yet.
Wait, what? What do you mean I'm not ready yet?
What if I choose, okay, see you later? Wow, what do you mean later? Don't talk to me again.
Fine. So I guess maybe I need more people or like a bigger castle or something like that still. So, alright, so Bob is still too cool for us. Alright, so let's go back to the castle. Who else is on my list? Gantetsu's on my list. Well, I need to go to South Window anyway. So maybe let's do that. Let me switch out my party, though. Sorry, Gengen. Sorry, Gabacha. I actually want to have some good people in my party. Actually, I just take these guys out, but let's put them back in. Let's see, Lorelei. Got a draining rune. They have decent stats. Don't need to think too much about this. Oh, let's put Meekletop in there. And then let's put who else? But Lorelei's medium. Let's put Lorelei in. Just for funsies. Put Humphrey a point there. Alright, there we go. Alright. Let's go save again, actually. Ahmad and Rikimaru have a unite? Oh, cool. Oh, hey, Tara's out here. Hey, Tara. Want to come up on the couch? Nope, she's settling on the floor, actually. Let me see if I can get pet cam on her. Let's see. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Well, that won't do. There she is! There's my girl. Little obscured, but there she is. Aw. Hi, Bulbul! Hey, girl! Aw, you're such a good girl. Alright. Did I just save? I was not paying attention. Okay, there we go. Alright. Alright, so according to... my list... Oh, she's getting up on the couch. Never mind. Ah! Oh gosh. Stuff's knocked over. There she is. Dum-ba-da-da! Aw, what a good dog. You're such a good dog. My fuzzy little Muppet. Okay, so... there's a couple of recruits I can get in South Window, it looks like. I think Gantetsu is in South Window, if I'm not mistaken.
Congratulations, Lord Ryu. The Highland Army won't bother us again, I bet. There are lots of towns around here. North is the port city of Couscous. Radit is to the east. North Window is to the northwest. And the Cave of the Wind is west.
Okay, so the Cave of the Wind is not actually a town, but cool. Who are you?
Killy. I'm Killy. I'm following the trail of the Sindar. Have you heard any rumors about them? Oh, this is fortuitous. I have Lorelei in my party.
Alex knows a lot about the Sindar runes.
Alex? Oh yeah, the guy from the inn. Thanks, I owe you one.
What was that all about? Well? Okay then. Maybe if I go back to the castle, Killy will be there.
I am Gantetsu, a great priest!
Yeah, still nothing? Okay. Alright, cool. Still in a state of emergency. Okay, fine. But Max has gotta be around somewhere. Maybe, like... Where's the inn? There is an inn around here somewhere. Isn't there? There's gotta be. Every town has an inn. I probably just went the wrong way. Ooh, there's someone standing in the shadows down here.
The Dunedain Monarchy? It was a country long, long ago. Back then, it was the only country in these parts.
Ah, there we go. Oh, hi.
No way! Absolutely not! I'm running a business here!
Oh, sorry. I thought it was the woman.
No way! Absolutely not! I'm running a business here! It's hard enough with this damn war going on.
Oh, she must be someone recruitable. I'm sorry, but I don't have any money, and I'm not strong enough to do manual labor. Perhaps a song?
Ever since Muse fell, they're all over the place. Those refugees should just be glad we let them in here. Besides, who wants to hear a song these days? I do. I'm Ryu, lord of the... leader of the Nakatomi Army.
But singing is all I can do.
Get out of here! Nobody needs you. I've got no food for people who can't pay for it.
Yes, I'm sorry. Oh, excuse me. May I get by? Thank you.
No, why didn't we recruit her?
Not gonna say.
Does that mean the war is finally over?
War is over? Is Papa gonna come home now? I make it all by hand. The food here is the very best.
Okay, no sign of an old man named Max, so there's that.
But what about that woman who can sing?
Where did she go?
I wonder where Hilda went.
Hilda, we have her, don't we? I think we have her in the Nakatomi Army. Hi there, strange person with a weird hat.
A customer! How rare! What's your business?
Oh, rare finds. What do you got? Water rune, mainly healing magic. Well, I have. Yeah, I have water runes already. Guess it can't hurt to buy another one. And another one. Oh, my party's items are already full, so never mind. Eh, I'll be fine. Let's go in here. Trading post. I need to do some trading anyway.
Ba-da-da-da-da-ba-ba.
Actually, don't I have, like, some stuff I bought at a trading post? In my... Maybe I don't. Alright.
You've come a long way! Welcome, and please take a look at the merchandise!
Let's see, what do we got? Ooh, I have a flower painting in stock. Oh no, I don't. In stock means they have it. In bag means I have it. Do I have any of these in my bag? Nope, apparently not. Actually, I'm gonna hold off
on doing training just yet. Because I haven't really sat down and, like, thought of, like, how I want to, like, my strategy for approaching that. I'm sure it'll involve the blinking mirror and all that stuff, but just not quite in the mindset for doing it yet.
A long time ago, when I was young, I made a fortune by bringing crystal balls to Cobalt Village south of Two River.
Is that actually true?
I wonder.
And none of you seem like recruitable characters. No, I'm not gonna take over your job. Sorry.
Well, maybe I should just clean up.
Maybe you should.
You think I'm just playing here? Well, you're wrong. It's a serious business. Blah, 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 blah.
Yes, there are cats meowing in the background. Don't know what they're up to, but they are meowing.
That guy downstairs, he hardly ever talks, and when he does, it's a complaint about the food.
Oh yeah, this guy.
What? Who are you? Leader of the Nakatomi Army? You say you beat Luca Blight? Really?
Yes, really. That's all you have to say? You're not impressed? Okay, fine. Or maybe you are impressed, but that's all you have to say. Maybe you're just so flabbergasted that just can't think of any other words.
Is it true that there was a crimson cape in the rare finds?
Let's find out.
Yes, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome, my lord.
Nope, there's a kite shield, though. But Valeria already has a kite shield, and I can't put it in my bag, so let's sell something to make room for it. Like, these two Mega Medicines. Let's just sell those. And then let's buy our kite shield and put it in our bag. Alright.
Still looking for a max, though. There's purportedly a max in South Window, according to Richmond's information.
North Window was saved by a young man who just happened to wander into town. Some folks say he was actually hunting the vampire to get his revenge, but nobody knows where he went after that.
I do.
I wonder when we'll ever be able to live in peace again.
Never!
What am I gonna do? Maybe I'll just sneak off and go by myself this time. Okay, this time I'm not coming back until I see the master of the Cave of the Wind!
The master of the Cave of the Wind, you say? Someone did leave a hint that there's someone in the Cave of the Wind, and I tried it last time, but it wasn't quite time yet. But now that we've beaten Luca, it could possibly be time.
Buy the salt at the trading post and bring them here and bring them to Forest Village. You'll make a decent profit, I think.
Talk to me. Strange, it's been so quiet lately.
Vivi is being very vocal this evening.
Fun with science! Yes, we could just have fun with science instead of playing Suikoden 2. Shelf with strange tools.
Dun dun da dun dun da dun dun bum 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 bra. Man, where else? Where have I not looked yet? Oh, I didn't realize I could, like, run this way. Oh, hi! Hello, Annalie. You're the one from the inn. What are you doing?
I was just looking at the sky, thinking. I wonder if Muse is that way over there. Yes, I don't want to talk. You overheard me, huh? I was working as a musician in Muse, along with Pico and Alberto. But then the war came. Everyone got split up.
Pico and Alberto. make a note about this. So let's see. So Pico and Alberto. I don't know if these are recruitable characters or not, but I'm just making a note anyway. Don't tell me. I'm just making a note. Then got split up after the war. Okay.
It's true. I'm worthless all by myself, and I don't have any gold left. But after talking to you, I feel just a tiny bit better. Would you like to hear my song?
Yeah, let's hear it.
Thank you.
All right, let's hear her song. Oh. Is there supposed to be something playing? Aw, man. What's the name of the... Does anyone know what the name of the track is supposed to be? That this is supposed to be? From the OST? I mean, apparently it goes on for a while here. All right, well, it's over now. Oh, it's a shame that it's glitched.
I haven't sang in a while. I was worried I wouldn't sound good. Thank you for listening until the end. I'd like to hear you sing some more. But I... Thank you. I...
Yeah! Anna Lee joined the group! Woo!
Another recruit!
I don't know how to do anything but sing. But if my singing can bring even a little joy to the people who've suffered during this war, then I'll do it. Glad to meet you, Ryu.
Alright, well, we found Anna Lee. Excellent. Good, good, good. Still trying to find Max, though.
I'd sure like to hear that song again.
Is that girl with the lovely voice really staying at Punhouse Castle now? Maybe I'll go hear her sing again.
And I still can't enter at this time. Okay. Oh, there's someone hiding back here.
It's not very sunny here, but it's nice and cool. I like it.
You're still a great priest, Gantetsu.
Right, where have I not checked? Did I talk to you?
The boys went into the Cave of the Wind and got into big, big trouble. Hee hee hee.
Let's see. I don't think I poked my head in here yet.
So you won, eh? God bless you, little Lord Hero.
I'll be done soon.
Seeing the Nakatomi army makes me remember when I was young, when I fought under Lord Genkaku.
Oh, Ampy, when you say pop in and out a couple of times, what were you referring to? Because I missed when you said that. Are you talking about, like, popping in and out of the city?
Oh, there we go. There's Max.
Hey! That's it! That's it! You must be the hero, Ryu. The one who defeated that evil demon, Luca Blight. I'm sorry to be late, but I am Maximilian, leader of the Maximilian Knights. I'm here to help you. Lord Ryu, I beg of you. Accept my pledge of knightly fealty.
I accept your pledge.
Thank you. I, Maximilian, will fight for you while there is still breath in my body.
All right, we got Maximilian. Woo!
All right, so I can knock, take him off the board.
Oh, sorry, Glass, I'm just reading your question. The fan translated Genso Suikoden.
Oh, yeah, I've read a little bit about that, Glass. Is that, so that's something I could actually, like, play? That might be something I do. That could be something I do eventually. I already have my next game picked out after Suikoden 2. I'm going to play Night in the Woods after Suikoden 2. So, if you like Night in the Woods, that's what I'm going to do next. But yeah, that could be something I do someday. It would be apropos. Alright, anyway, so we got Max.
Well then, I'll depart for the castle at once. We must begin getting ready. After all, it's the duty of a knight to be ready to fight whenever his lord needs him. As long as it's very late in the game.
Because that's when Maximilian shows up, very late in the game. Okay, so we still are not ready for a Gentetsu, apparently. But we are down to 30 recruits left. So, let's see. Alright, let's go back to the castle. Let's go back to the castle, actually. Back to headquarters. Alright. Let's see. Let's check with Richmond again and just see if, like, any other mystery names have popped up on the list for him to investigate.
You got some business with Richmond here?
Ba-doom, doom, 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 doom.
Ah, Killy. We do have Killy on the list, but we don't know how to get... Oh! Pico. Oh, yeah. Pico... Yeah, because Anna Lee mentioned Pico and Alberto. So maybe let's investigate Killy first, and then we'll investigate Pico. Alright. Now, I have some other notes. So, Jude... I've been trying to find Jude for a long time. My note on Jude is that all it says is there's a place near Forest Village that has real nice clay. But like I poked around Forest Village like a bazillion times and I've not been able to like figure that out. I've seen the clay mentioned, but I haven't actually found the spot. Yeah, good point, Ben. Killy's really rocking the Helsing cosplay. That's right. Well, speaking of Helsing, related note, I did the voice of Dracula in a radio play last year that my friends put together. They're pretty good sound engineers and, like, performance art people, but it's on YouTube somewhere. Yes, so, what was I saying? So anyway, I know that Jude was originally in Green Hill City, so let's go to Green Hill first and just see if he, like, just happens to still be there. Oh, so Green Hill is still occupied by Highland. Okay, so Highland hasn't left everywhere yet, but they are gradually leaving places. Okay, well, let's go to Forest Village again, just to, like, see what there is to see. Ba-dum-ba-da-ba-da-do-do-do.
Alright, Forest Village. Tony's doing fine. What do you have to say, buddy?
Nope, nothing new to tell.
Still, okay, fine. Let's poke our head in this building. Da-da-da, nothing here, per usual.
Oh, thanks, Ben. I super appreciate that. Like, I just kind of make things up as I go along for fun. But yeah, I enjoy it.
Just a little ways into the forest, I got my own secret spot where I can get all the clay I need. Are you jealous?
Take me to your spot. I need to know where this spot is.
Alright, I feel like I am still not going to make any progress with finding whatever the spot is.
Wow, Griffins are so huge, I had no idea!
Yeah, Glass, I haven't done anything with training yet, so... So Midnight Fox, probably this is going to be super recruiting heavy, so...
Hey, Tuna! Oh my gosh, so on Luca... So the first time through Luca, I got through the battle. I had him beat. I got to the one-on-one duel. I was one hit away from beating him, and he killed me first. And then I had to do that whole thing again. So I was like one hit away from getting Luca on the first try. One hit away.
All right. Let's take a look at... Let's log over here. Let's take a look at the trading post.
Welcome to Forest Village's trading post. Our furs are very cheap.
All right, so Sugar is pretty cheap here, looks like. You know what? I'm going to do this. As like a quick way of taking notes. Instead of like typing all this down, I'm just going to like take a picture. So I get all the prices. Kind of compare.
Oh, it took you 5 times, Tunadan? Oh man, that's rough. I beat him on the second try. But yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So I at least have the prices for the trading post here. I'll use that info next time I go to a trading post in another town.
Oh man, this is your first RPG, Tunadan? That was a strong first choice.
I think the first RPG I ever played was Final Fantasy VI. That was my first. So I guess it's understandable why I like RPGs.
Yeah, that's true. The VOD is available on YouTube. Of last week's stream where I fought Luca Blight. Both times.
Alright, well... Still not figuring out where exactly Jude is, or like where this secret clay pit is. So I will try to figure that out some other time. But let's use the blinking mirror to go back to the castle. Let's warp somewhere where we can do some trading. Maybe let's go back to... Actually, hold on. Let's go to the Kobold Village. See what the trading prices are like there. Let's see. No, I don't want to go there. They did have a trading post. Yeah, there we go. There's a trading post here. Alright, what are your prices like? Okay, so let's see. Let me compare. Let me pull up my photos that I just took. Take a look at prices here. Alright, so So sugar here is about 3 times the price of sugar in Forest Village, so sugar's not a bad thing to go with. They don't seem to have any particular interest in salt here. Let's see. Actually, mayonnaise is not on the list. There, let's see. What else is on there? Wooden amulet? No. Flute? No. Candle? No. Ancient text? Holy crap. Now, why can't I buy ancient text? Oh man, if I could buy ancient text, because there's like an ancient text in, because ancient texts are worth, like 35,000 pots in the Forest Village. Let's see. Failure earned graffiti. So, they have 9 sugar in stock here. Oh, not in stock. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, that's a shame. Okay, so if I went back to... Actually, the Forest Village had 28 sugars in stock, so... I could... Oh, hang on. Let me actually take pictures of the prices here, too. Yeah, but I don't want to go to Gregminster, because it's a pain in the butt to leave Gregminster. Leaving Gregminster is a pain in the butt. Okay. So, let's see. So we got the Kobold Village prices here. Alright. Yeah, I did see that the Crystal Balls had a pretty good, pretty good price. Yo, how's it going, Zespera? Yes, we are doing training sim now. Yeah, I'm working on getting recruits. There is a traitor I can recruit for our army if I make 50,000 pots training stuff. So, let me also go to South Window City to check out the prices there. I had thought about taking down the prices like a few minutes ago when I was here, but I needed like a bit more time like to process my plan in my brain. So I'm gonna get like a few different data points of what prices are and such. Oh shoot, where's the trading post? Can't remember where the trading post is. Oh, there it is. Okay. I probably ran by it, like, twice already. Okay, let's see what you got. Whoa! Okay. So some of this stuff was on the Kobold list. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright, let me take a look at my stuff here. So, salt here is 232. It's 478 in the Forest Village. So I could buy a bunch of salt here and sell it in the Forest Village. Yeah, and they have crystal balls in the Forest Village for like 332 potch, and I could sell it. Yeah, I could sell that in the Kobold Village for 4,600 pots. So actually, yeah, I should probably do that too. Let's see. Let's see. Oh goodness, man. There's some like heavy stuff on here. Let's see. Mayonnaise. Oh man, mayonnaise is 3 times. This price in the Kobold Village, so might want to do that. Wooden amulet's about the same price, not gonna make much of a profit there. Candle. I know I've seen candle on
Alright, candles are cheaper in the Cobalt Village. Wooden amulet. It's about the same. Fur. Did I see fur on any of these lists? Yeah, fur is much cheaper in Forest Village. Native costume. That's roughly the same as in Forest Village, so... I do need inventory space. I am aware of that, yes. Let's... Actually, let me look at my party inventory space. Yes. I do need to get rid of some stuff. So... Let me go sell some stuff. Let's go to the item store. Alright, so I need to make 50,000 potch. With trading. So let's sell some stuff here that I don't need. Probably don't need a wooden shield. Probably not gonna get much use out of that. What else can I sell? Let's sell, let's sell our fried tacos. Buy fried tacos. We've had those in our bag for a while. They're probably moldy. Let's sell some more Mega Medicine too. Alright, that should be enough space. I know I can deposit at Barbara's, but I don't feel like it. I just want to sell stuff now. Okay. Oh, shoot. I keep going the wrong way for the... I keep running right by the trading post. It's, like, just so well camouflaged. Okay. Also, let me quickly take pictures of this post. I think I said I want to buy salt here. So let me check my... Let's get out of there. So let me check my different price points here. So let's see. Salt here costs 232. And salt sells for 478 in Forest Village. And I'm going to go to Forest Village next to buy sugar and crystal balls. What else? Oh, I want to buy mayonnaise, because mayonnaise sells for a higher price than the Cobalt Village, so let's do that. So I'm going to buy all of your salt. Why is my controller, like, canceling out? Just, like, I set it in my lap. Like, I have some, like, really sensitive triggers, I guess. So... I guess mayonnaise is an instrument. Yes, indeed. Okay. So salt. I'm gonna buy all the salt for $39.44. I'm gonna keep track here. Oh wait, I need 17 spaces? Like 17 individual spaces? I thought it was just gonna be like one item slot for like... Oh, that's a pain. That's a huge pain. Okay. Alright. Let's just go dump everything with Barbara then. Ugh. God, I totally misunderstood how that works. I thought it was gonna be like... Salt. Quantity 17. In one spot. Kinda like how it's like... Mega Medicine. Quantity 3. Stuff like that. Okay. I understand now. I'm annoyed, but I understand. Alright, well, I'm glad that Barbara's place is, like, immediately by here. It's like the game designers knew that I would need this to be, like, right here someday. Deposit, party items.
to stump everything off. Make room! Make room for the trading!
Alright. And actually, before we go trade again, guys, it is just after 9 o'clock, so let's take our stretch break. If you've been sitting for the past hour, get up and stretch for a bit. Get your arms over your head, get your blood flowing. Drink some water if you haven't had some water in a while. Stay hydrated. I'm going to go pet my dog for a moment.
If you have a pet, you can go pet it too, but we will start, we will resume in a moment after we've stretched.
Oh my goodness. Tara, it is good to stretch, girl. Don't you agree that it's good to stretch? Don't you agree that it is the best thing to stretch and to pet your dog? Oh my goodness.
Oh man. Nothing like getting up and stretching and petting your dog. Hey guys, remember that one time I beat Luca Blight?
Hey Luca, you're dead now!
Oh goodness. Alright. Alright, let's resume. Let's do our trading post stuff. Yes, I want to teleport somewhere. Let's see. No, I didn't kill Luca from Chrono Trigger. Lynx killed Luca from Chrono Trigger. That happened last night, Zespera. Let's see. So I'm also tempted to go find... go to Two River and see what the trading situation is like there. Oh, yeah, spoilers, Zespera. Wait, hang on, what am I doing? Where is this place? Where did I go? What? Dragon armor? Mole suit? Mega Medicine 9? Blue Gate? Gold Emblem? What is this? Secret room? What am I doing in here? Oh, sir! How did you get up there? Anyway, don't go up to the second floor anymore! I don't know what happened. Welcome, what can I do for you? What rare finds do you have? Oh, magic robe? And, recipe number 18? Oh my goodness. Wow, so I just had like super friendly RNG happen? Cause that's pretty cool. Huh. Okay then. Wait, where even am I then? I don't even know where I am. What is this place? Oh, Rattatown. Okay. Wait, I don't think I meant to go to Rattatown. Did I accidentally select Rattatown? I think I meant to choose Two River. But I'm in Rattatown. Anyway, is there a trading post in Rattatown? Alright, well, actually, since I'm here, I might as well poke around for a sec, because there's, I think, supposed to be someone here you can recruit, too. Vicky sent me here by mistake. Okay, gotcha. Oh, hi there. You look special. Simone!
Hey, kid. You want something with me? Well, I'm sorry, kid. I've had nothing but bad luck in life. Bad luck and more bad luck. I lost my rose brooch that my dear friend gave to me. Can things get any worse? Maybe my friend will forgive me if I tell him how sorry I am.
Who's your friend? What are you talking about? So let's see that again.
Oh, my dear friend. I had heard that you were in the area and I had to see you. If only I had that rose brooch.
Okay, so... Don't I have a section for Ratatown? I do have a section for Ratatown. Alright. But, let's see. Simone. Rose brooch? Question mark? Alright. There's still supposed to be someone named Hoy, too, I think. But, I'm not gonna worry about that now. Well, that was special. Alright, so I have some more stuff to dump into Barbara's place. You can't stand Simone Glass? Oh gosh. Oh dear. Okay, Vicky, you sent me to the wrong place, but I got some cool stuff, so... That's cool. The storehouse is full? Oh man. Well, let's see. Maybe I can equip some things. Like, more ally, I can give, like, oh, what does this mole suit do? Defense plus 29, resist earth, no target. Oh, gold emblem is a, different thing. Mega medicine 9. Actually, how many spaces do I have in my party items? Hang on a sec. Let me see how much space I have. So, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 spaces taken up. I think I have enough room to get, like, all the things that I need. Yo, Blitzy, you're alive! How you doing? Happy Wednesday to you. Alright, well, let's go to Two River and see what the trading prices are there. Because that's what I wanted to check out. Okay, let's see. I don't see a trading post here. Bum 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 ba bum 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 ba. Oh, I'm sorry, Blitzy. I hope things get better for you. Let's see, is there a trading post here? I don't see a sign for one here. Maybe there's one in like the Cobalt District. Bum ba ba yum bum ba da 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 da. And the music is fantastic. I love the music of this game. Alright, let's check the Cobalt Village. Or the Cobalt District. Man, well I thought there was... I guess there's not a trading post? In the Cobalt Village? Or the Cobalt District? Okay, that's fine. Oh, Glass, when did you say that? Because... let's see. So let's go back. Where else is there a trading post? What are my other choices? Oh, maybe there's one in Couscous Town. Eh, I'm not gonna bother with that because I've got three different posts to go to, so. Let's just go to South Window. Let's just do this. Let's do this with what we have. Bum bum ba, bum 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 ba. All right. Oh, okay. Yep, I totally understand what you're making references to, Glass, but I was just trying to figure out, like, what prompted it. Okay, well, Greg Minster, I don't want to go to Greg Minster, because it's a pain in the butt to leave Greg Minster. So, okay, let's see. So I think what I said I wanted to buy here was salt. All of the salt. Oh, the price of the salt went down slightly. It's now $39.27 altogether. Alright, so let's buy that. So we spent $39.27. Alright. Was there anything? Well, I probably don't have room for anything else right now, so let's just go to the place where I was going to sell salt, which is, well, first I have to work back. Forest Village. Let's go to Forest Village. Yes, I want to go to Forest Village, please. Whee! I don't know why mayonnaise is a master's instrument, but it just is, apparently. Alright, so let's see how salt is pricing here now. Alright. So I am going to sell all of my salt for $82.62. Ka-ching! Alright. And then, I think... Okay, I can only buy one crystal ball here. They only have one. That's fine. A shining crystal ball. Let's buy it. Alright. What else? See, they sell flutes here, they have holly berry, they have wine. Deer antler, native costume. Let's see. Oh yeah, I'm gonna wanna go back to South Window and buy mayonnaise. Oh yeah, I wanna buy all the sugar too. As much as I can. I don't have 28 spots in my inventory, do I? 26? Nope. 23? Nope. 22? Alright, so I spent 28.16 on that. And then I also bought the crystal ball for 336. You mean it's quacking you up, Zespera. Alright, let's go to Cobalt Village and sell our crystal ball and our sugar. Uh, Let's go to Cobalt Village. Cobalt Village. I am kind of glad we're doing this now and getting this out of the way, now that I know what I'm supposed to do. That sounds frustrating, Blitzy. If you need an upgrade in equipment. Alright. So, sugar. Let's sell the sugar that we have. Alright, that's gonna come out to a total of 8,492. Woo! Alright. And then let's sell our crystal ball for like 4,600. Bam! Alright. 4,662. Alright, is there anything I can buy here for cheap? Relatively speaking. Well, the flutes here are cheaper than the flutes in the forest village, so there's that. I could buy 6 flutes. But first I want to buy mayonnaise in South Window, then come back. Ba-da-da-da, bum ba-da-da-da. So let's go to South Window and buy some mayonnaise. Bum ba dum bum ba da da da. Ba da 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 dum bum 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 ba. Alright, so let's see what we got here. Mayonnaise! We only got 5 in stock. That's alright. So let's see, we're spending $22.50 on it. What else? Yeah, so they have 3 salts here. I don't know if I want to buy salt, because like I just dropped off a bunch of salt in Forest Village, so I wonder if the price of salt there is going to go down. Like, I don't know how that affects things. I guess I'll find out. But, alright, well, let's go back to Cobalt Village. And let's sell them our mayonnaise. Our delicious, delicious mayonnaise. Oh yeah, actually, you know what? Furs are much more pricey in South Window than they are in the Forest Village, so there is that. I'm actually gonna go to Cobalt Village to sell my mayonnaise, and then I was gonna buy something, I think, to sell in. I was gonna buy the flutes in Cobalt Village, that's right, and sell them back in the Forest Village. So when I go back to Forest Village, I could buy more furs, probably. Alright. Mayonnaise! Let's sell our mayonnaise. $74.95. So what I'm not sure about is, do they calculate, like, how much money you've earned from just selling stuff, or, like, total profit? From trading. Because if it's total Because if it's just like what you get when you sell, I might hit this sooner than I'm thinking. Let's see. Hang on. So let's buy flutes. So we just spent 12 on flutes. Okay, if it's going by total and not by Oh, it's going by profit. Okay. Cool. So really I should have this like in a Google Sheet so I can like set it up to like calculate more easily. Actually, maybe I'll do that. Hang on, guys. I'm gonna set up a Google Sheet real quick. Because I'm a nerd. Alright. Alright, Google Sheets. I'm not overthinking, Gabriel. I'm doing math. Math is not overthinking. I was told 50,000, and 50,000 is what I'm getting. Don't tell me I'm overthinking when I'm doing math. How dare you? It's like telling me I'm overbreathing when I'm breathing. Alright, sneak it in trading money. Sorry for getting snippy, but this is math. I know what I'm doing. Alright. Expenses. Let's call this column expenses, and let's call this column income. There we go. Let's make them bold. And then let's just call this total expenses, total income, total actually I don't need to put total profit, just profit. All right, let's da 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 da. All right. Let's see. Sum of A2 to A. Well, let's call it A30. That's probably more than enough. Sum B2 to B30. And then profit will be income minus expenses. So that's going to be D2 minus D1. Okay, cool. Let me put in some numbers here. So what have I spent so far? Da-da-da-da. That's cool. Alright, and then let's do... where'd you go? Alright, so my profit so far is 18,370 potch. Okay, let me do this. Let me see if I can pull this off, just for funsies. What time is it right now? 9:30. We can probably finish this by the end of the stream. All right, let me add window capture. Suikoden. I'm gonna call this Suikoden spreadsheet. And let's see. Let's go with that. Oh my god. Yes, I'm doing this. I am actually doing this. This is actually happening. Oh, hang on. I want to crop this. That's right, guys. I'm putting a spreadsheet on here. This is actually happening. This is the nerdiest stream. Oh, that's perfect, actually. Alright. And then let's crop it from the right, too. And then let's actually fill this in. Or just make it a different color or something. There we go. Alright, so we need this number to be 50,000. Alright, let me just find a good place for this. Actually, you know what? Let me just crop it to... You don't need to see, like, all the expenses income stuff. Just, like, the total expenses, total income profit stuff. I did say that one time, didn't I? I said, I think I told someone to, like, quote it for me and spell it out exactly for me. Alright. Sorry, guys. I'm kind of sorry, but kind of not. This is happening. I made a spreadsheet. This is just how I am. This is just how I am. Oh God. I can't believe you're still here. I can't believe you guys are still here. After, no, that's too big. All right, so 340. 360. This is just guesswork now. 375. All right, that'll do. Okay, there we go. It's gonna live right there. It's gonna live right there. All right, you guys, I did it. I made a spreadsheet, and it will update as we continue our training venture. All right. Okay, but I forgot what I was going to do next, though. Oh, I just bought flutes. Right, I'm going to take flutes and I'm going to sell them in the forest village. That's what I'm doing next. And then I'm going to buy furs, I think. Okay. Oh, man. I'm very happy. I'm very happy, you guys. Thank you for putting up with this. All right. Where do I want to go? I want to go to Forest Village and sell my flutes. All right. I'm so happy. I'm so happy I'm using spreadsheets. Probably glass. I probably should put that on there. All right. Let's sell these flutes. All right, so we're selling them for 22.14. Oh, hang on. Let me lock this too, so I don't mess it up. All right, so 22.14. All right, yay, our profit's over 20,000. Fur. Let's see. Yeah, a sec. Let me check. I'm gonna have to, like, update my price info, I'm guessing here. So let me actually delete. You see, because the price of fur has gone up here. It was 298 before, but now it's 400. So I'm a bit concerned about that. All right, so let me take pictures of the updated prices here. All right. But, so let me see, what else do I need to be keeping an eye on? So fur I need to keep an eye on. A while ago, fur was almost 800 in South Window. So I'm gonna assume that fur is still pricey there. All right, so we just spent 2,000 potch on this fur. All right. Pretty fur. Alright, and you know what? Sugar... You'll probably buy some sugar too, right? Because...
Well, I didn't see what sugar was in Cobalt Village the last time I was there, so let's actually hold off on that for a sec. But... Let's go to... South Window and sell some furs now. Alright, South Window City. Let's do it.
Oh, you know what, Ben? I feel like I've heard about a program like that. It sounds kind of weird. Ice cream and RPGs sound like amazing, though. Okay, so let's see. Okay, fur is $7.91 here, so I'll still turn a profit. Let's retake. So I'm gonna take photos here of these prices now. So salt is $3.42 here. So actually, if I buy salt in Forest Village, I could sell it here for a profit. It looks like. But first, let's sell our fur. Alright, $39.55. Well, what I'm doing, Gabriel, is I'm deleting the old photos because the prices are updated, so like there's no reason to keep them anymore. But yeah, I'm taking a lot of photos. That's a good point. Alright. So what's here that I could buy that's like more expensive elsewhere? So I don't know if mayonnaise is still more expensive in Cobalt Village or not. I might need to go to Cobalt Village just to get what the prices are there currently. So let's do that. Let's actually go to Cobalt Village real quick just to see what the prices are of stuff. Da 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 da, Cobalt Village. Cobalt Village. Ba ba da ba da ba ba. Alright, what's the market like here? Alright, mayonnaise has gone down a lot. Sugar is eh. Like, I could sell sugar for a profit here, but like, it's not as big. Alright, so let's see. Let me... So these prices were... Alright, let's delete these two now. Oh, actually, I think I just... No, I didn't delete the wrong thing. Never mind. Alright, let's delete that. Let's delete that. Actually, no, let's not. You know what? I'm gonna just clear out all of these because I've like lost track. Sorry, guys. Okay. Alright, Glass. Take care. Amulet here is South Window. Oh, wait, hang on. I didn't check. Let me take a look. I just cleared out some photos, but they're still in my deleted items, so let me take a look here. Oh, yeah, wooden amulets would get me a profit in... Yeah, this would give me a profit in South Window. Totally. Alright, so let's do that. Alright, and then let me take... Let me just take quick pictures here of the prices on these items. Actually, I'm not going to bother with the failure in graffiti because that's also not anything I'm going to find.
You've returned from an important lurk. Well, Zai, that's fantastic.
All right. Okay, well, let's take our wooden amulets to South Window. Actually, first... Let's go to Forest Village, because I think we can get sugar and salt for cheap there and sell them for profits elsewhere. So, let me... Go to Forest Village. Actually, hold up. I forgot to add the stuff we just spent to our expenditures. So let's see, we just bought 5 wooden amulets, I think, right? Let me check our items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, actually. So that's 6 times what? 383. Okay. Oh man, so much trading going on. The voice I used in, Oh, what are you talking about, Zai? What are you referring to? Alright, sugar's gone up. Salt is still pretty cheap. Flutes are cheap here. Oh, flutes are more expensive in the Cobalt Village. How much sugar do they have in stock? 285. They have a lot of salt in stock. Actually, you know what? Let me buy flutes first. I'm gonna buy flutes and sell them in Cobalt Village. Alright, so we just spent 1647. Alright. Wine is for Gregminster? Man, I would love to go to Gregminster, but it's like such a pain to get back from Gregminster. Like, it'd be really great. If I could do that. Alright. So I'm gonna leave the salt here for now, but I'll be back for it. I'm sure I'll be back for it. Alright, let's go back to Cobalt Village real quick and sell our flutes. Actually, no, I want to go to South Window first and sell our wooden amulets. And then we'll go sell our flutes. So I also want to verify that the price of salt is still higher here than it is in Forest Village, and that it's going to be worth it to go buy a bunch of salt. Alright, trade, wooden amulet. $27.36, so that was a small profit. Alright. Okay, salt here is $3.56.
also seeing that mayonnaise is up there, wooden amulet is up there. Hold on a sec. Well, actually, well, I mean, not wooden amulet. I meant candle, I think. Furs at 591. Mayonnaise was at 997 in Cobalt Village last I saw, so I'm gonna go to Cobalt Village anyway. I can only buy one mayonnaise, but let's see what else. All right, let's buy that mayonnaise. Okay. Gonna buy that mayonnaise. And again, the salt here is 356, so that's still higher than the 183. Actually, almost twice that, so. Than the 183 it's worth in Forest Village. Oh, man. I'm glad you guys are sticking with me through all this. I really appreciate it, you guys. Thank you. Alright, let's see. Blinking mirror. Let's use it. Alright, now let's go to Cobalt Village. Sell things. I forget what they were, actually. I mean, the mayonnaise we just got. Yay, thanks for sharing ice cream, Ben. Man, I would love some ice cream, actually. Alright, so let's sell our mayonnaise for $7.47. Wow, sugar is cheap here. $1.16. Okay, so we just got $7.47 for our mayonnaise. What else? Flutes. Flutes are $3.22 each. We have 9 in our bag. $28.98. Alright. Hey, we're almost halfway there. Oh god, okay. Alright. Snap this. So sugar 116, eh? So sugar's 116 here. I think it was like slightly over 200 in Forest Village. So... yeah, it was 215 in Forest Village last I saw, so let's buy... God, let's try and buy, like... Can I buy all the sugar? Actually, I don't think I have enough room for all the sugar. Dang it. Let's try 24. Nope. 23? Okay. Buy 23 for 26.68. Alright. Alright, so now let's go back to Forest Village and sell our sugar. Mindfulness crystal? Nope, I have not, Gabriel. There has been no attempt. Alright. Man, this trading thing is like... very involved. It's taking me so much longer if I didn't have the ability to like take pictures on my phone. Sugar! Alright. Fantastic. Sugar is 215 here. Salt is still 183. Alright, so let's sell our sugar. All of it. 49.45. Alright, and then... oh, hold on. Let me check. I know that they trade native costumes in
It was south window, I think, right? So native costume sold for $1,485 there. That's not a lot of profit. Let's just buy all the salt. Well, I have room for 23, I think, so. Alright, so salt. Just spent 4209 on it.
Hey, Jepper Eyes. Yeah, so much diabetes. From all that sugar. Diabetes.
Alright. Well, I have no more room, so... let's leave.
Let's use our blinking mirror.
And now I want to teleport to South Window to sell salt. So much blood pressure. Bum bum ba da 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 dum bum bum ba da dum bum ba da 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 dum bum 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 ba bum bum ba 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 ba. I have come a long way to sell you my salt, which seems to have gone up in price a bit more, actually. All right, let's sell these 23 salts. All right, so that was 23 times 371. Whoops, hang on a sec. Type that in wrong. Equals that. There we go. Oh man, so our profit is at like about 31,000 potch. So again, it's the overall profit that's supposed to be 50,000, right? Like not like my total income, because like my total income, like before expenses, is already over 50,000. So like, I really wish it was that instead of like profit. Okay, so let's see. How many mayos do they have here? They have two mayos here. Mayo sells well in Cobalt Village, so I could get that. Also, fur is 573 here. I forgot to... you know what? I forgot to take down the price of fur. In Forest Village last time I was there. Wait, no, I don't think I did. It was like 497 there, so fur is like slightly pricier here. Not like significantly. But anyway. Let me buy the mayonnaise that they have, because I could probably turn that for a profit at Cobalt Village. Oh man, why does it have to be profit? That's right. Step one, collect underpants. Step two, Step three, profit. We'll make a profit, and then we'll get that trader dude. Alright, yes, teleport me to the Cobalt Village again. Man, thank goodness I have the blinking mirror. Making my trading so much easier. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da, bum-bum-bum-ba. Alright. Oh no! Mayonnaise is less expensive here now! No! Oh, I'm selling this at a loss! No! Oh man. I've been betrayed! Or I could buy the 9 mayonnaise they have and go back to South Window and sell that at a higher price. Perhaps I should do that. Alright, well, let me see. Oh, and also wooden amulets in South Window are cheaper now than here, so... So, yeah, let me think. Alright, let's delete this. Ugh, guys, I have like so many things to keep track of. Yeah, I kind of figured that was the case, Gabriel, like supply and demand and all that. Okay, so if I buy all the mayonnaise here, I should be able to get a profit in South Window. Alright. So there's that. What else can I buy here that I might be able to sell in South Window for a profit? No, not wooden amulet. Not candle. That might be it. Sugar here is 211. Oh, Bob's in Toot River though, Midnight Fox. But I did try to get Bob earlier in the stream, and he was like, nope, still not gonna do it. Oh, jeez.
Come on! Let's keep making money.
Oh, whoops, that was not... There we go. Alright, I am determined to make that 50,000 profit, though, you guys. I am determined. Let's go back to South Window, where mayonnaise is purportedly more expensive. And I bought the rest of the mayonnaise, so maybe the price has gone up because there's like no mayonnaise left. So maybe there's higher demand for it. Let's delete that. Yep, mayonnaise is even higher. Well, actually, no, it's still 611. Never mind, it's not even higher. But salt is like 371. Alright, yay, small profit! Okay. Man, if only they had crystal balls. Okay. Let's see. So taking a look at prices now. So salt is still more heavily priced here than in Forest Village. So if I go back to Forest Village and buy more salt, that would help. Also, fur seems to be a little more pricier here than Forest Village last I saw, so it looks like I want to go back to Forest Village and buy salt, possibly fur. Gosh, that would make my life so much easier, Gabriel. Like, if I could just, like, find, like, one ancient text, I could be done with this. Although I can win Ancient Texts in that mini game, though, in the in my castle, but like the guy also said like through trading alone, so I don't know if that would count. I don't understand. I'm just like straight up doing it through trading and nothing else. Man, I'm doing this the hard way, aren't I? Oh well. Yes, Ben. This is a pretty intense stock exchange stream. That's what I was wondering. Yeah, it still would be profit, wouldn't it? Like, I just wouldn't have... Let's see. Alright, what do we got? Oh, man, the price of salt went up. Oh, that's probably because there's, like, not much of it here.
Oh, but there's lots of sugar. I know that sugar will sell for more in Cobalt Village. Not by much, though. Like, the difference in price is not very much. What about flutes, though? Actually, flutes are cheaper in Cobalt Village. Actually, I should buy flutes in Cobalt Village. Fur here is 518 compared to... It was 573 in South Window, so... Still... Small profit, but... let's see. Also, native costumes were a little more expensive in South Window, so maybe if I buy native costumes and take them back to South Window. Let's do that. Let's buy native costumes. Let's buy... Gosh, the price of sugar is, like, so close to what it was in Cobalt Village last time, though. Like, I'm scared that if I buy a bunch of sugar, I won't get anything back for it. Let's see. Oh, yeah, fur. Let's go ahead and buy the fur. So I'm taking native costumes and fur to South Window. The price of salt here is comparable to the price of salt in South Window, so... Alright, let me go ahead and delete this, and then take a new picture. Gosh. Alright. 25% tariff, oh gosh. That would ruin me. Alright. Okay, hang on, I need to put in, so I bought 3 native costumes at 1206 each, and I also just bought 2 furs at, 518 each. Alright. Let's go back to South Window and sell these things. And creep ever closer. Ever closer to our goal of profiting 50,000 potch. Boy, they don't make this easy, do they? Alright, Oh, South Window. Go to South Window. Bum bum ba 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 bum bum ba. Okay. What are your prices here now? Let's see. Alright, native costumes. Okay, good. Native costumes are still more expensive here, so let's sell 3 native costumes. Alright, so we sold that for a profit. Sold it for 4305. And then... Furs. Furs are still slightly pricier here. So not much of a profit, but still a profit nonetheless. Yeah, seriously, Gabriel. Like, I would love it if I could get some crystal balls or some ancient texts. Like, that would be fantastic. Alright. Okay, so next I wanted to go back to Cobalt Village and buy... Actually, let me... I wanted to go to Cobalt Village and buy flutes, I think. Yes, I did. And... Then take them back to Forest Village and sell them. Also, that'll let me check the price of sugar in Cobalt Village again. Don't know if it's changed or not, but... Oh yeah, Richmond's probably back by now, Gabriel, but, I'm kind of heavily involved in this trading quest now.
I guess it would only take a little bit to, like, go talk to Richmond and send him off somewhere, but... I'm kind of, like, on a one-track mind right now. Like, my cognitive load in my brain can really only handle this right now, especially since it's already after 10 o'clock. Like, it's already past when I would normally be stopping, but I am determined to do this. I am determined to get this done. Alright. Oh, sugar went up here. Okay, that's good. Oh, man, mayonnaise went up, too. Mayonnaise went back way up. Holy cow. Okay. So... Alright, and also I was gonna buy flutes here, that's right. Man, quite a bit of flutes. Okay, so that's 15, 96. Okay, mayonnaise went up. So let me delete. There you are. It was 500 the last time I was here. Now it's 1500. Holy cow. Okay. So I need to go get mayonnaise in South Window, obviously. Oh, wait. Actually, was there anything else I should get here? Wooden amulet. Let's see. Wooden amulet is 412 here. Oh, it's 233 in South Window, so I should buy mayonnaise and wooden amulets in South Window. So let me do that. If I have enough space. I did just buy 12 flutes, so... Actually, let me go sell these flutes first. Because that was going to buy a bunch of sugar in Forest Village. So let's go to Forest Village and sell these flutes. Oh, and Tara is like so excited by what's going on. Look how excited she is. All right. So let's sell all these flutes. Alright, for like over double what we paid for them. Woo! Alright. Oh man, look at that. Sweet, sweet sugar. Let's buy as many of these as we can. We can buy 23. Alright, so 43.93 for sugar. Let's... So, update our data here. Actually, no, I'm not gonna... No, I will take a picture. Da-da-da-da-da. Where's the old one? There we go. Let's delete that. And delete that. It's gotta be like a more efficient way to keep track of all this, but maybe there's not. I don't know. Man, no ancient text. That's a shame. No ancient text, no crystal ball. No fur. Alright, let's go sell this sugar to the kobolds. They're gonna love this sugar. Love it. Love all of the sugar. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-da-da-dum. Oh, hold up. There you go. I just realized I somehow scrolled total expenses off the screen. Oh, I see what happened. I need to resize my window. Oh, hang on.
me. Shoot. Fix that real quick. Fix that cropping. We should just do this. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm, like, really bumbling around at this. There we go. Alright. Let's lock you. Okay. Cool. Alright. Let's go sell some sugar. Alright. Let's sell you some sugar for $2.96 a pop. Alright, so we got 6808. Alright. Let's check the prices here now. Let's delete the old ones. Mayonnaise is still 1501. That's nice. So I wanted to go to South Window to buy mayonnaise and amulets, it looks like. See, they have candles in Cobalt Village. Where else can I trade candles? Well, I could trade candles in South Window. Last I saw, they were 538. So it's like slightly more than they are here. So let's take a chance and buy candles here and then sell them in South Window. So that's 1892. And then let's hope that they're still more expensive in South Window. And then in South Window, we're gonna buy mayonnaise and buy wooden amulets, and we're gonna bring them back and sell them here. Alright, send me back to South Window. Vicky is getting a workout this stream. She is getting such a workout. Oh man. Ba da 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 dum bum 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 ba. Okay, so let's trade the candles. Excellent. They're still more pricey here. 22.44. All right, every little bit helps. Mayonnaise. Oh my god, they have 7 mayonnaises here. Yes. Oh my god, that is gonna help so much. And then wooden amulets. They have 5. Alright, oh, and then fur has gone up here to 628, but I also don't think... Oh, native costume is only 920 here? Hang on a sec, what was it back in... Forest Village. It's gotta be... Oh, these have gotta be worth more than 920 in Forest Village, because I bought all the ones in Forest Village. I don't think I captured the price. I don't think I took the picture of the price there, but I'll go ahead and buy these. Cause like I've never seen them that low at 920. Alright, so I'm gonna take those back to Forest Village. Oh man, I'm glad it's reminding you of RuneScape, Ben. Oh my gosh, okay. But I'm excited that I have 7 mayonnaises, because that is going to get us so much closer. Alright, so let's go to Cobalt Village. We're going to sell mayonnaise.
All right, let's trade mayonnaise. It's still 1501. Oh yeah. All right, so 10,507. Getting closer. So let's sell these wooden amulets. 2,060. All right, and then we still have some native costumes to sell in. Forest Village, so. But let me take a picture of the price here. Well, actually, the prices are not changed since the last time I was here, so I don't need to take a picture. So sugar is still $2.96 here. Although they have a lot of sugar in stock, so there's that. Alright. But anyway, let's go back to. Go back to Forest Village, sell some native costumes. Now that was a big chunk of change, like that was 5,520, so when I sell them back, it should put our total profit in the mid 40,000s if I didn't lose any money on them. I did sell them for a huge chunk. Or buy them for a huge chunk. I don't know if I said buy or sell. It's late. Alright. Oh, yes. It's gonna be like a profit of 500 for each one. Oh, man. 8448. Oh man, you guys, we are close. We're like about 2,000 away. Okay, I'm glad I did that. Wow, salt is 522 here. Holy cow. Okay. And let's see, fur is 538. So salt went up here. So I think if I go back to South Window and buy all the salt that they have, that'll get us closer. Make sure to delete these photos. All right. So salt, I'm targeting salt. Look at that, you guys, we're so close. 47,924 is our total profit. All right, let's go to South Window. So I'm breaking the market. Okay. Let's see what salt is worth here now. Let's see what salt is worth, and let's see if I'm worth my salt with my trading skills. Salt is 304 here, and they have 25. So obviously I'm gonna buy all the salt I can. Oh man, fur is also less expensive in Forest Village. Hang on a sec, let me take a picture here. So when I go back to Forest Village to sell my salt, I should also buy fur. Alright, so that was an expense of 6992. Oops. Alright. Alright, let's go back to Forest Village and let's sell this salt. Gosh, actually the salt by itself might be enough. If the price of salt is still like the same as it was when we left. This could actually potentially be the last transaction we have to make, guys. Alright, let's find out. If not, I can buy fur here and sell it back in South Window. Oh, I think this is gonna do it. This is gonna do it, guys. Yeah, 12,000. There we go, we did it. Our profit is 52,000 and change. Nearly 53,000. I really should, Ben. Vicky definitely deserves halvesies at least. Because of all the stuff we've been making her do. Alright, now we can go get our friend. Now we can go get our trading friend. Alright, send me to Gregminster, Vicky. Oh wait, she can't send me directly to Gregminster, can she? She can send me to Banner Village, though. Just need to walk all that way to Gregminster, that's right. Also, let's definitely save. Like, for the love of God, let's save. Okay, let's make our way to Gregminster. And I'm just gonna like run from all the battles. Like, I am not particularly feeling inclined to actually like fight the battles on the way there. Alright. Oh man. Man, Gabriel, like, my life would have been so much easier if I also had found crystal balls and ancient texts. Or I guess if I had, like, played for them in, like, the mini-games on my castle, but... That's okay. I mean, this feels legit. Like, I did, like, nothing but trading. And I am okay with that. Let's see if I remember the correct way. Oh, here's a treasure chest I never opened. Ooh, full helmet. All right. Nope, not doing it. Remember when I had to, like, run away 50 times to get Stallion? That was fun. But for this guy, I had to make 50,000 potch in profit through trading. Just to get a master trader in our castle. Thank you everyone for sticking with me through this trading ordeal that I think we've been doing for like the last, I don't know, hour and a half or something. I kind of lost track of when we started. We definitely started during the final, the third hour of the stream. But like, it's almost 10:30 now. I'm really grateful to you all for like... Just watching me just do trading for like the last hour and a half and updating a spreadsheet. You're the best. You are the best people, and I appreciate you staying with me and keeping me company while I'm doing this. It's really fantastic of you guys. And, to be honest, the next couple of Suikoden streams are gonna be very recruiting heavy. Because I'm at a point where I'm basically gonna try and recruit as many people as I possibly can before, like, I have to advance the story. Because I just want to make sure that I get all of the 108 stars, like... when I have the opportunity to do so. Because I have a feeling that there could be some time-sensitive ones, and, like, I... When I played Suikoden in 1, I was, like, super careful to try and go recruit people at every opportunity that I had. Let's save at the water cooler. So I'll definitely be making more attempts at recruiting next Wednesday. Same time, of course. But we won't have to do any training. Yeah, I think that I have gotten a few of the recruits that could be permanently missed from what people have hinted to me. Like Clive, I know, I think is one that you can miss permanently, but I got Clive. So that was good. Alright. Man, I can't think of a recruit that I've, like, worked harder for. Than this guy. Hi, Varkas. Take me to Gregminster. I have someone to talk to. Alright, where was this place again? I can never remember exactly where everything is. Here we are.
Welcome, Lord Ryu. The day has finally come. You have incredible business sense. It's time for me to leave this shop to my son. Coates! Coates!
Yes, father.
I'm going with Lord Ryu. I leave Gordon's Mercantile to you, my son. Don't disgrace the family name.
Of course, father. Leave it to me.
Yay, we got Gordon. Woo! All right. All of that for one recruit. Oh, alrighty, friends. Let me go save.
Well then, I'll leave right away for Punhouse Castle.
I almost started signing off and then I remembered, wait, I have to save. I have to save first. There we go.
Save.
Alright, there we go. Alright, friends. So, that is it for tonight. Next stream will be Saturday morning, Homestuck. We're still going on with Act 5, Act 2, getting closer to the end of Act 5, Act 2. 10 a.m. Central Time for that. And then next week will be... Oh, actually, next week, we will have our normal Tuesday, Wednesday streams next week, 7 p.m. Central Time, Chrono Cross and Suikoden 2. And then next Friday is Homestuck Day. So I'm doing a special Homestuck Day stream next Friday at 4:13 Central Time. And then... having our normal Homestuck stream the following Saturday, the 14th. So it's kind of like double Homestuck to celebrate Homestuck Day that weekend. And that's when we'll be getting to the end of Act 5, Act 2. So next weekend is going to be big Homestuck things. This weekend, we will also have our normal Homestuck stream too. Before we go, just a reminder, we have Discord, I have Twitter and YouTube, and Tara has Instagram. So I just dropped all those links into chat for you, if that's something you're interested in. Thank you all so, so much for hanging out with me tonight, staying a little later than usual. I really appreciate it. Much love to you all. Anyone who followed tonight, thank you. All my regulars, all my followers, subs, chatters, lurkers, I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for choosing to spend time with me. I really appreciate it. I will see you all next time. Take care. Have a good night. Enjoy the rest of your week, and I'll see you Saturday. Bye.